mosh pit. Let's make this club move like we got something to prove. Everybody in the mosh pit. If there's something wrong with me, is there something wrong with you? Everybody in the mosh pit. It's all true, y'all already know what to do. No hands in the air, no need for pumping your fist. Method Man, tear the roof off, jump in the pit. First of all, how many first to brawl? If you try and break something, then I'm the first you call. My shovel ready if any dirt's involved. And I euthanize rappers that try to hurt my dog. I off the lame that think I'm off my game. Killer thought, chicka bang, and get it off your brain. Them jewels cost money, but love don't cost a thing. But it might cost your life, you don't come up off the chain. Drink stand, man up, circle round, stand up, pimps up, hands down, beat em up, man down. No hands in the air, no need for pumping your fist. Method Man, tear the roof off, jump in the pit. Everybody in the mosh pit. Let's make this club move like we got something to prove. Everybody in the mosh pit. If there's something wrong with me, if there's something wrong with you. Everybody in the mosh pit.
Alright, so I'm bored, so I figured I'd do a little walk around of my Jeep because I haven't posted it on YouTube yet. It's a 99 Laredo. When I got it, it was bone stock. I paid $1,900 for it. The guy found it in a storage unit, sat there for a year. Some kid owned it. The window motor broke. And parked it for some stupid ass reason. I bought it in August, so it was about a year ago. I put a Rusty's 4.5-inch lift on it. It's got 32-inch mud terrains on it. Stock Timberland, or Timberline, I mean. Wow, not the fucking black guy. Timberline rims. These aren't mine. These are my buddy's because I bought the tires from him, and he gave me the rims with it. So I'm gonna put my other ones on there because I paint them black and they look a lot nicer. I bed lined all the cladding, the bumpers, whatever. It's got Ranchero adjustable shocks on it. JKS quick disconnects. Adjustable lowers on it. Can't really tell because my phone's a piece of shit, but whatever. JKS adjustable track bar. Rough Country 2.2. No, 2.0 stabilizer. It's got a Hunter bull bar off eBay. I paid $130 for it. Everybody seems to love it. I'll get a shot of that. The lights work, which I'll show in a minute. Bent line the hood right here because the guy that had it before me slammed into a pole. And this is, I mean, of course, still looks shitty, but it looks better than it used to. All the paint was chipped on it, so whatever. That's all wax. Shitty. I've given the Jeep the name Kratos, so I got a decal for it. The windshield says, beep, beep, motherfucker. It's got the 4.0 in it, lifter tick, fun shit. 130,000 miles. I'll get a walk around. Bed line the gas door. The back of it. Representing Jeeps worldwide, because that's my group on Facebook I'm an admin for. Jeep ass, because why not? I'll get a stance shot. Don't look that good yet because I don't have spacers, but it looks better than it did. I rode a, there's that. I rode with a, what were they, 235s on it, on this lift for a while, and it looked so fucking stupid. So I just finally bit the bullet and got these mud terrains. I just recently put in a new Dana 35 because my old one was completely shot. I got a shot of that, painted all nice and pretty. The monster sticker, don't mind, it's gay as fuck. My buddy put it on there, I don't know why. I fucking hate that shit. Some hipster dumb shit. Let me take my key out so it don't ding. Okay. Put in limited, yeah, I think they're limited, door panels. On the driver's side, the passenger side isn't done yet. Overland cluster, the only downside to it is there are two lights that stay on constantly unless you pull the LEDs. They're not bulbs. Overland trim, isn't it? The silver shit. Used to be wood grain. I can't stand that. This I had to paint, though, because I couldn't find the rest of the silver trim, so I just painted it, whatever. There's stickers on it because I'm obsessed with fucking decals. Pioneer head unit. I'm going to get a flip out for it. Yeah, like I said, 242. don't work right now. I had to pull the shaft because I think what happened was the grommet fell out that shifts it, and it got stuck in four low and two wheel drive. So I just pulled the shaft for now because I'm broke as hell. This fucking thing. I'm averaging like 230 miles a tank. It's pretty fucking terrible, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. I'll get a hood shot because I'm running out of time. I mean, not a hood while I'm motor. Jesus Christ, I'm fucked up today. Yeah, pretty bone stock, nothing done to it yet. Gonna get Bosch four hole for it. I had to put 20W50 in it for the lifter tick. And my stupid ass Y pipe has like four little pinholes in it from an emissions thing. Yes, you can see where I pulled my shaft out. Yeah, I have four pinholes in it from emission shit, so it sounds terrible. Sounds like a fucking diesel Honda Civic or some shit. God, it's annoying as fuck. Oh, how cool am I? Dude, yeah, you can kind of hear the lifter tick. It's kind of warmed up now. But yeah, I just did an oil change, that's why that's all wet. I can't stand the way that these 4.0s sound. If I could go back, I would have looked for one of these with a 4.7 high output. Even though I've heard they're not the greatest motors, I just miss the sound of a V8. I'll turn on my lights. I usually just drive with those on because my normal headlights blind everybody because it's like at the exact level of sedans. So my light shines inside their cars and all I do is get flipped off. nothing special for sound, just a 10-inch MB quart. I have the CB antenna as well I'm going to put in. I'd rather get my flat mount, it's going to go right here. It's a 4-foot. That's pretty much it though, just figured I'd do a walk around. Yeah, nothing spectacular. I'm gonna put a Flowmaster in it in a couple days. Oh, and there's my Trans Am, in case anybody was wondering. Probably gonna junk it. It's a lost cause. Windshield shattered, tree fell on it. Interior shit, so I threw the motor inside of it. Not giving a fuck. So, that's probably going to the junkyard.